Damn, we're starting a new room this time.
Resident Evil.
Yeah. This
Yeah, riz me up, Daddy.
Will you use the lockpick? Yeah, sure, why not?
She is the Latin master of unlocking.
What is this little...
Oh. He doesn't say that yet, right?
Not yet.
Do you know when he does say that?
I think it's at the beginning of the game.
She said that already?
Yeah, because that's how you got the lockpick.
You're the master of unlocking, Jill. Hey, I think I did a pretty good job. Hey, baby. Let me smell your feet.
What's this little... Little.
It's like fucking losers at Comic Cons. Have you seen them?
No.
No? They exist everywhere.
A little Herbalife.
Hey, wait! No!
Don't go!
No!
I can still smell the residue on the floor. Oh, shit!
Yeah, alright.
Chill, you're abusing your power. You're not hurt at all?
No.
Okay. Do you want to carry, like, one Herba?
Herbalife? No. I'm good. Excuse me. I'm not going to go upstairs. Well, I'm going to go upstairs. I'm just not going to go to that room yet.
This must be the Frank Sinatra room.
Oh my God.
I did it my way! Dude, I'm going to continue saying this. That's a nice-ass carpet. Or a rug? What is the difference?
Oh, wait, did
a rug is just, like, a small one. Right? Or one that's not, like,
carpet.
Not everything.
Carpet is the whole thing. Rug is, like, the thing. Yeah. Hold on, dude. The dog is barking, man.
Alright. I think they left him outside. It's supposed to be inside? I think so.
Hey! Alright, guys. Well, seems like you're gonna enjoy private time with Big Daddy. Listen to me chew on this high chew candy. Strawberry flavor.
Outside, you're doing a damn bird swooped in.
Oh. Okay.
Let's go, Jill.
Yeah. Yeah, but this time I'm not gonna go in that room.
Dude, a pickle just came out.
Oh my God.
What is this room? Yeah, we used the mansion key.
All right.
Whoa, that's a nice door, actually. Look at that. Would you ever... Oh, shoot. Is it... That's it? That's the puzzle?
Sure. I hope, anyway. Let me see. Hold on. Because it doesn't even look like they're closed all the way.
Dude, they're gonna move, man.
It's not really more... It's not a puzzle. More like, I need to...
Cover them?
Yeah. Oh, I can move them by increments. I did not know that. Okay.
Dude... This was a Resident Evil job interview, you would have fucking died.
There we go.
Why do you cover that up?
You'll see.
Oh shoot.
Oh, come on, dude.
There Jill, we go. You got this, girl. There's a switch. Will you push it?
Yes.
Whoa, what's happening? Little dust particles. Would you have pushed that switch? Be real.
Yeah. If I know what was going on. Oh my God.
He fucking did time. He did time, bruh.
My
and
God.
And not for a regular crime. For some real dark ass, twisted, demented shit.
Jesus, man.
Why don't y'all come over here, kids?
I have candy.
I am the candy.
Don't worry. It's in my pants. I'm like, look at her face.
She's pissed. Look at her. Yeah. I'm tired of you.
The doorknob is broken. If the doorknob's broken, just push the door. Like, come on.
Yeah, yeah.
It's like that one little girl who's like, why are people homeless? Like, just get a house. Or something like that. I think that's how the video goes.
Yeah. Just buy a house.
That's how I'm like... I mean, I've talked to Reese about this before, and I was just like, I remember one time we were playing Fallout, right? 76, and it was a, it might have been spring break, and so we weren't going to, like, school, right?
Yeah.
And so we were just home gaming, and, yeah. Like a real gamer does. Yeah. we never stop. But we were talking about like how surprised, like when you break it down, like of course, like the government and like just kind of like any country is like flawed as fuck, right? It would always be flawed as fuck. There is no perfect system. There is no perfect anything, right?
Yeah.
But when you think about it, man, like.
Oops.
Like, oh my god, did you just fuck that up?
Yeah.
But when you think about it, when you break it down, like, through all the fucking bullshit, through all the fucking, like, everything is so bad. You don't think surprise? You don't find it surprising that like it still functions?
What? Right? The system?
Like yeah, it's like everybody's still, you know, working. Or I mean, of course not everybody, but you know what I mean. Like jobs, you get your paycheck every like, you know what I'm saying? Like
yeah.
Have you ever like you specifically? Of course, there's probably somebody out there. I'm not saying it doesn't exist, but I'm just saying like, have you ever been like, oh yeah, we can't get you your paycheck?
No,
right? It's just like, and also like the government is still working. You don't see like, oh guys, we're shutting down. Like just imagine an announcement just like, guys, yeah, we're done, the America's done.
I mean,
right?
Not yet.
Well, I'm just saying though, like for how long it's been around, like of course we have like inflation and the recession and stuff like that, like, but it still works, it's still running, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And I'm just like, when you think of all the people, I don't even know how it started or what we were talking about before. Do you remember what we were talking about?
About what?
Or what made me even think of that?
I don't know. You just started saying it, I think.
Well, like when I was telling Reese about that, like when we were playing, I'm just like, it's surprising how like it still runs though. When you've seen like, I mean, we know people that like, when they go to work for the paycheck. They're not like, they not trying to do their job right, you know?
Yeah.
They could care fucking less if something goes bad, you know?
Yeah, yeah.
So imagine that, because that has to exist in every level of, like, jobs, you know? From, like, the most basic jobs to, like, the most, like,
highest, yeah.
And I'm just like, holy fuck. I'm a little, or me personally, I'm a little more thankful that, like, it doesn't just shut down. You're gonna look back through this and see why I started talking about this, because I don't remember. I must have saw something, man.
Oh shit.
Or we must have said something. But yes, that's freaking cool. It's still bad, don't get me wrong. But I'm glad it's not worse.
I mean, amen. You feel me?
It could be worse. You see how many motherfuckers we know that really just don't give a fuck about their job, though, for real?
I've seen them.
And I'm pretty sure, you know, I'd be stupid to think that doesn't happen in every level. The Suncrest, the combat knife. Why are you throwing the combat knife away?
Oh my god. Should I take the pistol? I'll take the pistol and the.
Take the pistol. Don't you mean bazooka gum?
Oh my god, I remember that shit. Yeah.
I like the rolls. You know the rolls? I don't think that's bazooka, but the roll. Hubba Bubba.
Oh, yeah. Hubba Bubba.
I think it's just busting. Oh, man. The blue one? Don't even get started on the blue one. That shit made me go crazy. That's like
crack for
kids.
The sour one? Yeah, I remember that one.
Ooh, man. I love
the
sour
pink
candy.
One.
What's your favorite type of candy? Like chocolate? Tart? You know?
Oh, sweet like sweet stuff. Tarts?
Like, do you like sweet, sour? I prefer sour stuff.
Yeah, I like sour stuff too. I don't think chocolate is candy. It's more like a delicacy, honestly, to me.
Like, yeah, I mean, I understand like a delicacy, like.
Oh my god.
Is that really what you wanted to say? Delicacy?
Something like that. Something along those lines.
When I think of a delicacy, I think something like we can't obtain. Like.
Oh, okay.
Like, it's a delicacy. Like, I don't know
then. Cause like I don't think chocolate is a candy. It's more like a dessert then.
Yeah, I can see that. But I mean, you can say candy is like a dessert, though.
No.
You can't say candy is like a dessert.
No, it's junk food.
Mm. You don't think chocolate is junk food?
I mean, well, you're talking about like candy bars, right?
I've seen some fat women that get like 5 to 10 bars when they're leaving Walmart, bruh. They'd be like, white chocolate.
Oh my god.
No, but I get what you're saying. But I didn't ask you that. I asked, which one do you like?
Hmm.
Yeah.
Smell my finger.
Quick. Alpha. Alpha and Omega.
Oh wait, I'm going the wrong way. Oh my fucking god, that damn wolf movie, Jesus
did
Christ!
Did you ever watch that?
I remember
the fucking like the commercials for it, and I was just like, "What is this?" Like as a kid, I used to think like when
little cartoons or something
like
that,
like movies like that popped up, I'm like, "Oh my, it's over, isn't it?" Ooh. Like animation is just like done for or something.
That's what you would think.
Yeah, as a kid, I used to think like whatever's on the TV is kind of like the highest quality, you know, it can be.
Yeah.
Later on, I realized otherwise, but at the time, I was like, what is this?
Alpha and Omega.
You should put the, what's it called? Oh, man, I don't know the name of the song, but it's like, did you ever see that video of the Roblox wolf? The emo wolf?
Yes, yes.
Like, you should put that music right there, bro. You tremble at the sound. Generation to spawn Alpha and Omega, bro. I wanted that skin so fucking bad. I think I told you about this before.
The wolf skin?
Yeah, I couldn't find it. And then I was asking, like, you know, I had to hit the plug, bro. There are people that really know. The gurus of Roblox.
Yeah.
Like, my little nieces and nephews. And they were like, I think it was a limited time. And I was like, fuck, man.
Damn.
He look hard. He's buff as fuck.
He's buff as hell.
And I like how he's just like, they don't know I'm the alpha. That's so fucking badass, man.
Where did I find badass. The... Oh, the lighter was downstairs. I remember now.
Lighter?
Lighter up?
I remember this one kid in my old neighborhood. He, you remember Chino?
Yeah.
Chinese?
Yeah.
It's kind of a fucked up nickname when you think about it. What's up, Chinese?
He looks Chinese.
Yeah, but, I remember I was in his house one time because we used to hang out and when I was a kid, and I would say he was one of the people that liked to do like edgy stuff.
Like
I consider it a little edgy, I guess. Just kind of like he was like rebellious, I guess you could say.
Oh, he had a little rebellious side.
And I don't even remember. I might be wrong, but you know how like Axe or any kind of like spray when you like put a lighter in front of it. And
oh,
spray, it
he would do that, yeah.
But he did something different where he, like, put it on his hand, and it wasn't burning him, and he lit it up. I don't know if you've ever seen something like that. Oh, my God, we're back to this guy. Please, Joe.
Oh, my God. I think I'm in the wrong room. Yeah. It's not supposed to be here.
Yeah. Yeah.
My God, I fucking hate that little kid.
Yes. The kid? That's what you remember?
Yes.
Yeah. I wonder if he's doing good. He's a big-ass knot on his head now. Look what y'all did to me. Stop laughing.
He looks like Airy from MHA.
From what?
From MHA.
My Hero Academia?
Yeah, the little girl with the horn. Airy.
Oh, Harry?
Airy.
Harry Styles?
Oh, my fucking God.
I don't know who you're talking about, but I know what you're talking about. I don't watch My Hero. Or see anything like of My Hero, but I know what you're talking about. The little horn girl that
Deku
the
little girl.
Saves.
Yeah.
My Hero.
I've been watching it because what's it called? Somebody at work told me that it's gotten into like
it
gets a darker.
Hard as fuck. Like,
yeah,
yeah.
Basically.
It's gonna get hard. Trust me, it doesn't last more than I did read some of the manga. It doesn't last too long.
What does the
his dark phase?
Oh.
How does the dude that told you that look? That's the real question.
Jesus Christ.
He has a unibrow.
I'm not answering
a
that.
Civic.
Oh my God.
We'll let the viewers decide.
Jesus Christ, man.
I just hate My Hero though. Or I don't hate it. I should. That's like one of those words that I need to stop trying to say as much.
What?
Like I hate. I don't really.
You dislike
hate anything.
You dislike.
I just dislike.
It's cringe.
The fans are enough, but the show can get crazy sometimes. You don't ever get pissed that, like, it over-explains, though?
Explains what? Their powers?
They're like, oh my... Like, yeah, like, when they're in the middle of a fight, he's like, oh my god, I have 20 seconds to do this attack, but combination with my attack, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do it, but I'm gonna try.
Oh my god.
You don't ever think they over-explain, like, a lot? I mean, of course, because it's, like, for... I don't think it's for kids, but you know what I mean.
But it's what is it called? It's shonen? So, yeah. Shonen. It's for everybody. Of course, I think.
But they over-explain so much, so I just can't. Can't do it, man. I only need to hear about the bad guy once, and that's it.
Dude, they're building up the League of...
They're building up the League of fucking Evil.
There you go.
Is that really what it's called?
League of Villains.
Oh, okay. I was about to say. Holy shit. The Diabolical Six. Is that a movie?
No, it's got the Sinister Six or something. Or something.
God damn,
seven.
I'm off by like one word each time.
It's like something, the something seven or something six. I don't remember.
The Sassy Seven.
The Sexy Six.
What is evil? What's another word for evil?
Malicious.
The Malicious Seven. Oh my god.
Oh, okay. Can I not skip this? I guess
imagine
not.
If you just went forward, if there was a, instead of rewind forward. Please, I dropped another pickle.
I could have easily rewinded. I could have easily rewinded to fucking unkill myself, but whatever.
My shoulder bled. Oh my god, you fucking loser!
Dude, you forgot too. You forgot too.
Of course I did. Of course I did. But dude,
it's whatever.
I like how your brain just connected just now. Like, wait, I could have just gone back.
This just popped up,
Richard.
I just remembered.
You could have just rewinded
and saved
me. This is not the original.
Jesus.
If I was jail, I would have stole his little fanny pack thing. I mean, with me, I didn't have internet until like...
I didn't either, man.
20. I'm pretty sure way later than you. Well, I had internet, but I just like... I guess they didn't really give me access. Like, I remember when I lived in the trailer, I was...
In the trenches?
Yeah, the fucking ghetto.
Let me save just in case.
But, I remember... watching two Asian girls kiss.
Oh my god.
I did though. I did.
Yeah, I remember you told me about that.
I did. And it was the best time ever. I had so much fun. I was just a little kid. I was like, oh, I used to blame it on my brother, bro. So fucking, I felt so bad, but had to do it.
Blame it on your older brother? Younger brother?
Yeah, on my older brother. I'm the youngest brother.
Oh, that is
right. I was just like.
El Luiso.
It's because they couldn't imagine that, like, little me was looking up that, right?
Yeah.
It was too specific, like, Asian girls kissing, or, like, Japanese girls kissing. And
on YouTube?
See, that's one of the worst things to look up first, too, as a kid, because I don't know, of course, there's probably, like, cultural differences, right?
Yeah.
But I don't know, like, if that shit is true or not, because I've only seen it in, like, videos like that, like on YouTube and like movies, I guess, and exaggerated stuff. Like,
yeah,
they kiss like very like sloppy and like, you know what I'm talking about? Have you ever seen something like that?
I don't think so.
No, like Asian people kissing.
Like they use like a lot of tongue
they
or something.
Use a lot of tongue. Their mouth they open their mouth. They're like
yeah,
crazy, like just like a fish kissing. Like, fish kiss. Like, you know how over here it's kind of like, oh, you don't know how to fucking kiss. Like,
yeah.
You kiss like a fish or something, right? And over there, or from, like, that video when I watched as a kid, that's what they were doing. And I think that's, like, the worst thing to watch as a kid. Because, like imagine if I didn't, like, know.
Yeah.
Like, or understand how, like, we kiss. I would have just, like, the first girl I would have kissed, I would have just fucking straight open mouthed, like, just... I'm a badass. Jill, you took too long.
Honestly.
Jill, I lied.
Hold on. Let's see what she says the first time. Because the last time you fucking, we couldn't hear.
What'd she say?
Now he comes back.
No, Richard. I remember this.
There you go.
That?
Yeah. Jill,
you didn't hear that the first time?
No.
I heard that.
Oh, I didn't hear it.
Now I don't remember the joke I was going to make.
It wasn't a pickle.
Rewind.
It wasn't a pickle.
Rewind.
It wasn't a pickle.
No, rewind. Just for the lols. There you go. I think. No, that's way too far. Go for the second time.
There you go. Hold on. I'll give you a shot now.
Now it feels bad. Now I feel pressured now that we went back. It got so quiet. No, keep it going. All I was going to say was like...
It wasn't a pickle.
Jill, it wasn't a pickle. It was crack. He found like umbrella actual... It was like... He was like, man, you know, I always see this shit on the floor, but like, I never take it.
Jesus Christ.
It was like a lifesaver with fucking
lifesaver gummies.
Zombie DNA on top of it. It tastes funny but weird. Like, it's good though. I lied, I made you do that. I just didn't want to be embarrassed, Jill. Holy smokes. Why was there always that one fucking weird, cracked out white kid who was like always just. I swear those were the people that actually had internet access and could look up like. Or not provocative, but like. Jokes. Like weird jokes that you don't expect. And they'd be like, hey, you want to touch my weenus?
Oh my god.
You're like, what the fuck is that? Like, of course you're not. Yeah, that is weird. You're like, oh, he's trying to make a joke like penis, right? You know?
Yeah.
Like, want to touch my weenus? Or they'd be like, what do y'all think about the planet Uranus?
Oh my god. You know?
I swear those are the kids that had actually access to internet and would look it up. Oh my gosh, Snake! It's the appetizer!
Oh my god.
Everyone for themselves!
I think so.
After three shots? Okay, maybe. Be careful though.
I'm trapped in his little tail.
Got you. That might be on purpose.
Yeah. Oh, so that's how he kills you.
This is sweet then. That it has the rewind. That's fucking actually sick. The appetizer!
What? Whoa. I missed. Okay, rewind.
What?
I don't
do
even.
Do you not have no ammo?
I do. I just only had one explosion one.
Oh, okay. I was about to say, like, what? That's punishment like crazy. There you go. I think that's how you're supposed to do it. It's the appetizer. Just imagine Mr. Krabs with a bazooka.
Oh, I think it's running. Like I think it's running.
I think he's stuck, bro.
I think he's supposed to be running, though. Yeah, see? I told you I couldn't kill him.
Is the appetizer?
That was pretty sick, though.
Run for your life! Look, he's like, oh, fuck! Shotty got a...
Oh, my God.
Shotty got a cooler. What is that weird-ass little section on top of there? You see that?
Bookshelf?
A bookshelf like that? How would you reach it? It's not even a ladder.
You know, back then, there used to be, like, ladders and, like, dancing. Stepping stools. Dancing. Singing. What is it? Singing. Dancing.
Rearranging furniture. Babs is shopping. I let the bird out of the cage.
Yeah.
That was a Richard. It was Rizzard.
Oh, my God.
Jill, call me Rizzard.
Oh, my God.
Jill, I'm not even dying, but please give me one last kiss. Oh, my God.
I'm making sure there's nothing left
Leaves
in these rooms.
Pickle in her mouth. What the fuck? Rizzard.
Oh, my God.
Gotcha. And then dies. I like how blood was squirting out though. He's like,
when he died.
Oh, my shoulder squirted. She goes down like. I didn't mean to say it like that, but.
Go walks, down.
The way she her stands when she walks down looks pretty cool.
Oh my god, there was. Hold on, rewind. Rewind.
Oh my god.
There was something
That's
I needed.
That's all
up
they're
there.
About to see now. Rewind.
There was something I needed. It was right here. I knew it, bro. I knew it.
I knew you were wrong, bro. You got my hero on the brain.
My God. Well, we'll cut it here. I'm just going to go back and collect some stuff, dude.
Just move the freaking fish and then we'll...
Watch this. This is what I was forgetting, guys. Look.
Oh, my God.
Some grenade launcher ammo. Yeah.
Yes.
Loser.
Yes. Bye, Jill.